Hi guys, welcome to Phil's Pick and Mix. Hope you're having a great day. Camera's maybe a bit wobbly because I'm doing it hands free at the moment. I just finished playing Detroit, being human. One heck of an amazing game. Just wondering if you ever noticed that Detroit is very similar to Humans, TV series on Channel 4. To do with robots, or androids, sorry I should say. They have blue blood in both. They come conscious, realising that they need the independence and don't want to be slaves anymore to humans. So sit back and watch these few little clips and you'll probably understand what I mean. So have a great day and I'll catch you on the next Phil's Pick and Mix.
Yourself, as doing so may void your warranty. Persona Synthetics is committed to resolving these user control issues so we can continue to bring you products that are closer to humans than ever before. Visit personasynthetics.com/product recall.
Androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous.
My name is Kara. This is where it all began. The world's forge. And it will all end.
You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, you take care of Alice.
I'm the android sent by CyberLife. The company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
My name is Marcus. Just like you, I was a slave.
Thank you.
Then I chose to open my eyes, to take back my freedom, and decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be. You don't have to obey them anymore.
My name is Kara.
My name is Connor.
My name is Marcus.